So we're on our way to something really special today, and I'm gonna let Joshimus explain all of it because I don't understand any of it. But I have a hardened strong box here with some torches, some arrows, food, some picks. I think that's gonna be enough to get us going, considering. Oh, and a bed for sure. Considering we've
Oh,
gotten into
yeah.
some sticky situations before, and we've been a little undergunned, so I wanted to make sure we had stuff. I'm also gonna pack our old bows, just so we have these arrows in case. But where exactly are we going today, anyway?
We're gonna head over to the Labyrinth, the Twilight Labyrinth. I think it's called the Twilight Labyrinth. It could be called the Minotaur Labyrinth or Minishroom Maze. I'm not sure. But it's called the Labyrinth.
Okay.
Either way.
Oops.
And we are going to go and find the Minishroom that awaits us at the bottom, and hopefully there's even a treasure vault that we'll be able to find. I guess they can be kind of difficult.
So once we get the Minishroom, then that'll let us do what?
Then we'll be able to eat the meat stroganoff and head into the fire swamp without combusting.
Beef stroganoff. All right. Okay. That all sounds good. And then we can fight the Hydra that's in the fire swamp.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
That's the real fun part.
So I've got us all arrowed up, and you made these fine devices. What is this thing?
This is a cleaver. It's basically the same recipe we've been using for everything else this whole time, but I used one thomic tough rod on each of these to add an extra modifier slot and some reinforcement.
Holy crap, 7 hearts of damage?
Oh yeah.
This is quite a
And that's
pick.
just the start, too.
Yeah, this is a heck of a pick me up from those rapiers we were using.
Oh yeah.
Dude, very nice.
Oh, it looks like you could use the next set of armor yourself.
Oh, you know what? Our last little confrontation got me a little bare. I don't have chest or a helmet or shoes, but I've got Naga scale leggings and I'm pretty happy with that. So, do I make Naga scale stuff or what's the next upgrade?
Well, while we were in the large hollow hills, I discovered that we were getting some steel leaf, and if you use the steel leaf, you can create armor and tools just like you would with most ingots.
You know, I was wondering about this considering we were picking it up a bunch. I was wondering what this was for, so you don't mind if I make a set?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, so I need a helmet, chest, and shoes. So let's do shoes, helmet, and chest. There's 19 pieces. There's more than enough for a couple of pieces for yourself, boss.
Yeah, I might look into that.
I just chucked it at your feet. Blast protection, projectile protection, feather falling. I like it. Oh, wow, that looks awesome.
Awesome. Let's make myself, what, we got 19 here, so I do a helmet.
You can
That
do
works.
helmet, chest, shoes, I think. Yeah.
Awesome.
Very cool. That's a nice upgrade. I'm going to give a quick tour of the base as far as we've gotten, and then we can start wrapping up and getting to that labyrinth. So, without further ado, elevators. This is Joshimus' Thomcraft area. I don't understand Thomcraft. Not going to bother. Moving on. The questing ram. I believe we showed this a bit, but just as a bit of a rewalk. Down here, oh my god, all the animals.
All the animals.
Okay, that's all that's there. Yep, here's all the armor stands that have been pushed out here, and that's good because that freed up a bunch of room inside. And actually, before I get too far, on the inside we added more storage, so that's why all the armor stands have been kicked out. Smeltery, we've been through this before as well. And then we added another floor into the smeltery. Farming. Nothing down here yet. But real simple. I mean, it's nice how compartmentalized these shroom huts really are. Oh, actually, I need to reset my sleeping. Dink. Fantastic. Okay. I think that's all we've really done in the base so far. Is that about right?
Yeah. I think we just really put some time into organizing, making sure everything's...
Yeah, we did.
Smooth.
Okay. I think I've got a strong box full of supplies. I have an empty strong box, and you have a strong box or a bag of holding or something as well, right?
I've got a strong box in my knapsack too. So
very good. Okay, we're gonna pause the recording here. We're gonna get to the Labyrinth, and we'll see you guys in a minute. So this is the entrance to Labyrinth. This is how they're structured. A bit of a wooden fence, kind of a gate. I think this stuff is called maze stone. I'm not gonna get to it. And there we go. Maze stone mosaic. Actually, Joshua has had a better idea. He has a different way we're gonna attack this thing. There's a drop in the center of this thing. So we're gonna... Oh, hey, now you're thinking. Oh, so it's just a straight cut all the way down, huh?
Yeah. I figure we can get down enough and try to shoot at him. But
do you have ladders?
I have ladders on me, yes. Would you like a stack?
Yeah. Thank you. Do you want me to just ladder down, or...?
Yeah, you could do that. I'm gonna do the slow way first, too. Maybe we should have set our save point before we
Come on back. Our grand plan almost went to crap when I packed a bed and we're not going to use a bed. good think. Good think there. So, there's the bed. Please use. Fantastic. Okay, so from what you've told me before in previous episodes and while we were trying to build up for this, there's minotaurs, there's slimes or something. Like, there's enough bad stuff to go around, so I don't know what this stuff... What is that? That's a ladder. Okay, never mind. I don't know enough about how this is all going to work, so this is going to be a surprise.
I'm trying to find a place to place... Oh, there we go. There we are. Oh, yeah. And then we're also going to have to deal with the typical bugs, you know, that we find in the Twilight.
Okay. The slime beetles, the pincher bugs, and... Oh. What is that? Is that a maze slime? Is that what you called it? Oh, got him.
Yeah, it looks like a normal slime, but it's gray.
It's all checkery.
Weird looking.
Yeah, I realize my ladders are less effective. I like your plan of entry. Oh, crap.
Oh, are
oh,
you all
we're
right?
Kicking off. We're kicking off.
All right. Let's see here.
Oh, these minotaurs. These guys charge. Holy crap. Okay, so the cool thing is that sword... three hits to a minotaur. They had a lot of health.
Cool.
The also cool thing is I have all of the stuff in my quick bar and my armor. I grabbed the charm of keeping too, as per your recommendation. Holy crap, did that work. I was able to fell two minotaurs. If that's a help.
Oh yeah, no, that's great. I don't think I'm going to be able to get down there to collect any of these orbs or anything, but...
I'll jump down in a sec once you get that beetle.
Alright.
So hang on, don't come down yet.
Do you have some planks on you that you can make the next tier of this stair for me?
I very much do. One moment, please. Okay, so these guys charge. They charge in. So you just gotta keep moving, because they charge wherever you last were. Okay. I understand these creatures now. Fantastic.
Strafe buttons. Haha.
Okay.
Okay,
ow!
Arrows
God,
now.
There's another one. Okay, now if I can have 5 seconds of peace, I'd like to finish doing this. So ladder back up, or do you want me to do it the staircase we've been doing?
Actually, if you build, we can just ladder from here.
Oh no,
yeah, that's great. Oh no, that's fine. I'll fix that one.
Oh, huh. Ha. Okay.
That ought to do. And then they shouldn't be able to really, like, follow us out of here, right?
Well, more important thing is if they do, we can knock them back down. I think that's really the key. I think that'll be much better.
Okay.
Let me just do my thing.
Ooh, bump, liver root.
Bump.
Nice.
Okay. This lightning's starting to drive me crazy.
You gonna try killing it?
No, I'm gonna do one better. I'm just gonna shut my audio off. Okay, great. Okay, so this is our
closing us in here. So
okay.
Yeah. Now. All right. I want to find out how many swings it's gonna take me to break some of this maze stone real quick.
What are you using?
My aluminite pickaxe. Yeah, no, that's like I'm swinging at obsidian with it.
Yeah. All right, man. So, how does this work? There's different floors. There's one layer. There's a boss. How does this all fly?
From everything that I've read and experienced, it's only two floors, but because of the way that it spawns, it can be kind of sprawling and sort of difficult to find the entrance to the second floor. This is like the first one, you know. But then on the second floor is going to be that vault, and then also the Minish Room.
Okay.
So we'll keep an eye out for that.
Sounds good.
I'm looking over here, and I see a room with a chest.
That sounds good. If so you knock that down, I'll put a fence in the way.
Okay.
Just like that. I heard a cow. I'm guessing that's the Minotaur?
Oh yeah, the Minotaur will moo like a cow.
Okay.
Alright, I'm pretty sure that these chests can be trapped, so be careful.
I thought I just heard something. Yep.
Yep.
Exactly like you said. Hang on, I got this.
Wow. That was heck of TNT. Was anything even left in that chest?
I don't think so.
Nope. It blew it all up. Wow. I love that Moonworm Queen, but when you shoot those things out and they land, they sound a lot like slimes.
Yeah, they do. Okay, well that was interesting. Are you coming back up here, or are we going somewhere else?
I'm going to come back up there, and maybe we should go left over there. What do you think?
Works for me. You are the guide. I know nothing of these ways. So follow you then?
Oh man. I'm really sad that chest blew up now. I see a,
well, this was a very cute dead beetle. End already.
Okay.
These bows are boss.
Okay, oh, I'm loving them.
Hang on. Before we get any further, I'm right. Hearing cow crazy.
Oh, they're coming. I hear a spawn room, I think, actually.
Did I lose you? Where'd you go?
I went just a little bit ahead.
Oof. With them huffing and growling, I don't want us to get too far ahead. Those huffing heifers. Live root, don't mind if I do.
Too bad it's sort of obsolete now, huh?
What?
So what is going on here?
This is a room full of torches, is this it?
Yeah, yeah. We should take some of them.
I don't need any. Nothing special here? This is just it?
I guess. Ooh, I found the entrance to the next floor.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
How common is that?
Well, I mean, it's pretty lucky, considering this is, like, the only way we've gone so far.
I mean, in your experiences, how often have you done this that's gotten that kind of a result?
I've never found it that fast. I assure you of that. Wow.
What's going on here?
Water. There was water coming from the ceiling, so I was like, I'll block it off.
Oh, water physics. You amaze me.
I don't wanna... I can't find a place to place this block.
Oh god, I just added two blocks, it's making it worse. We got it.
There we go. Got it. Killed the water.
18 planks later, wow. Or whatever. Okay, hang on. Before we get super exposed there... Alright, well, that's just a thing now. Oh, I built the wrong stupid gate?
Yeah, you built the wrong gate.
Of all the things that don't need to be made more complex, it's the gate system.
I'm gonna block this entrance off for the time being, so that we can...
Sure. I circled around the outside with torches. There's another torch room. What is the deal with that?
I'm not really sure. Okay.
Okay, well, I like the fences way more than I like the planks, so give me that.
Let's see here.
Dang it. You know what would have been brilliant? If we brought a second bed.
For why?
Just so, like, we're at this point. If we die, we gotta hoof it all the way back to front. All the way to the other end.
Oh, yeah.
Not a terrible
deal. I mean, I guess.
I'm glad we brought a bed in the first place. It's not that big of a deal. Maybe I'm making it a big deal, but... It'd just be running it all the way back sounds like a pain in the butt. Okay.
Okay.
I think everything is sufficiently sealed.
Okay, well, we have a couple of options then.
Okay, what's up?
We could go backtrack a little bit and try to find a different path to go, make sure we are doing a thorough job. Or we could just try to head down.
In your experience, is there a lot of loot to be had in these labyrinths, or are they pretty cut dry, or how do these work?
Well, there's more steel leaf we can find, steel leaf tools, things like that. There's maze map focuses that we're gonna need for something. I don't remember for what. But we can, you can use maze map focuses to make maps here too, for the maze. Oh, this water is not my friend.
No. It looks like we kind of chose option two. Oh God, Minotaur!
You got him?
Yeah. Took 5 arrows or something. What's going on with this water?
I'm Air. Working on it. Oh.
There we go. Piece of pie. Okay, so it looks like looks like we're choosing option two. Because we're still dinking around. Does that sound fair?
Yeah, that's fine. I'm gonna This room looks more suspicious than anything
Creeper.
I've come across.
Creeper.
So far. Oh crap. I jumped away just in time.
Another creeper. Another creeper. Okay,
overkill.
Two swings is what it takes per creep.
Did you see that? Wow.
I'll check what it is in a second. Oh, another creeper.
Okay.
I have a gate.
Block off some more of this crap.
Yeah, one moment. thought I had a gate.
Maze slime. What is that?
It's a maze slime. You just said.
Oh,
that.
It's just a weird. Oh, it's a face hugger on a maze slime.
Oh, really? That's adorbs. Okay. Deal 8 hurts of damage in a single hit. Oh, so I must have critted. That's how I dealt 8, even though the sword's only rated for 7.
That's pretty nice. You know we're gonna break that roof, you know, at some point, too.
Yeah, you did a great job with these swords, man.
I think I was looking at the math and it said 50.
50 what?
50 damage. Like, you can get these things up to about 50 damage.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Holy crap.
Which is fine, you know?
Yeah.
Who cares if the sword swings a little slow?
So it looks like this is an opening out to the outside world as well.
Interesting.
Give me just a sec. I want to check something in my inventory. Oh, there it is.
Oh, that's a whole nother path, too. Wow.
Oh, I got everything. Cool. Where to?
Alright, well, this is a dead end right here. I'm gonna come up with a different word for that.
What, dead end?
Yeah.
Dude, gripper beetles or whatever, or fire beetles? Two swings.
Oh, wow.
Two swings with this thing. I just felled 3 of them.
I think that damage number is actually pretty standard for all the beetles. They all have the same health, I'm pretty sure.
Hey, can you come this way? Hi.
What's up?
I found an interesting room. Tired of this maze stone. Tired of the. Do you want maze stone? Is it valuable or anything?
No, we can just use it here doing this.
Okay, so this is a room. I don't know if this has any significance because of the iron gates, but I wanted to at least bring it to your attention.
You got my back?
Yeah.
I'm gonna let this spider out.
Oh, he's up. He's glitched.
Oh, okay.
Oh, that maze slime is not.
You can fit through that hole now.
Yep, I'm in it. Ooh, the jester cap. Cave spider.
Oh. Are you poisoned?
Oh, yeah, I am.
Occasionally we can find milk down here that will deal with that. I see another chest room. I think instead of doing what we did last time, I'm going to try and break in through the wall.
So where's the actual trap? Where's the trap component?
I'm not sure.
Oh, okay. It's not in the actual chest?
I know, it's just underneath. Yeah, so let me just try to tunnel through here real quick.
Sure.
Well, real quick is kind of a relative.
Considering how long it takes to break this stuff, yes.
I've noted that our red circle density is decreased a bit.
I'm glad that's an observation you made, considering all I'm hearing is cave spiders falling on their own butts. Am I full? I'm totally full of stuff.
So how do I break TNT?
Just hit it. Just punch it. Just don't set a redstone signal. You should just be able to punch it, I think. Get a pick and whack that thing.
Well,
oh,
so you can
break this stuff.
Get closer. Yeah, it just takes forever.
I see that. Yeah, see?
Alright.
Sweet.
We've got a chest now. Maze wafers. Two blaze rods.
Oh, blaze rods! We can make potions now!
I'm gonna dump all my maze stone in there.
Yeah, dump all your
I'm
crap in
there. I'm going to grab this paper. Milk bucket. Do we have anything to make a straw with?
A straw?
Don't we need a straw to milk and drink milk from a bucket?
Nope, just drink it.
One sec.
Sort of busy, hon.
Here we go.
Do you have two buckets? Because I think I gave you my bucket from earlier. I would like a bucket. If you don't mind.
Here's a bucket.
Fantastic.
And once one of us drinks this milk... I hear more spawns going on the other side.
I went down that way a bunch and I didn't find anything. I'm almost wondering if we should tap that second floor. Unless, what were the spoils in there? Just some simple items?
Just some blaze rod right now.
Yeah,
I'd like to maybe find a couple more steel leaf before...
That works for me. That sounds great.
Even if it's like a tool, we can always break down the tool with the uncrafting table.
Absolutely.
You good? I remember the first couple of times I did these, and this was like on the old server, and doing them by yourself is kind of a thing.
Oh, I'm very sure.
Very scary. Alright.
Do you need more arrows, food, or torches?
I have plenty of everything right now.
Very good. Well, this was a very, very good detour.
Yeah.
Just the blaze
I'm seeing another
alone.
Path that we can try to take.
Oh, I'm sure the spiders are coming from this way. Let me,
like they're not compatible with water.
Nope. Not even a little bit. Well, these are handy to get some light in the place. Careful, there's creepers and such.
Alright.
I got them. Also, there appears to be a spider dancing on that fence.
Okay, I'm gonna... Here we go. I think I got some of the water. Nope, of course not. This is kind of ridiculous.
I thought I had way more, planks. I guess not.
I've got a few stacks that you can...
I will let you know when I am short. Oh, why do I knock that one out? Oh, that worked. Realistically, as long as this game keeps feeding me fence, I guess I don't really have a concern. Okay, let's turn this into something that works. There we are. Ow. 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 Come on, you glitchy jerk.
This water is madness.
Yeah, I was gonna ask, is it standard protocol for all the labyrinths to be this water heavy, or is this just a one-off thing?
I think we're just lucky this time.
You keep using that word. However, it's making it worse, whatever you're doing.
What?
There's absolutely a creeper spawner somewhere around here, with how many creepers I've been seeing.
They're really good at spawning here, too, you know, like, they don't even need the spawner, but they have one.
Yeah, we learned that lesson last time, they actually have one. Okay, so what's this? Dead end? Fantastic. How's it going?
It's pretty fun. Water.
You think you're making it better, and then you look at it for a second, and then you realize you're making it way worse. It just happened to me.
All right, I got this. This one cut off.
Do you? Don't think so. These water physics are ridiculous. Oh, this is just absurd. I see it. I think. Is that it? Excellent. Holy crap. What a pain. Good work, sir.
And this is why I fly everywhere.
Yeah, all right. I know, right?
Oh crap. Creeper, creeper, creeper. At least this bow will one hit creepers.
Mine's been close. Mine's never been one hit. This way, sir.
Maybe he hit this lava, then.
Could be.
Which way are we going? Oh, okay. Gotcha.
This way, this is the way I mapped out. This leads to another one of those doors. So it leads back this
oh,
way,
cool.
Which you already discovered. But then if you... Oh, wait. Okay, that's a whole nother kettle of fish.
I'm gonna make that stop being lava.
Okay, probably a good plan. So that loops all the way back to where we were, so the new place to discover is this way.
Alright. Alright. I guess just cover my back while I hack into this thing.
2 seconds. Does the charm of keeping level 2 disappear after you use it? Or how does that work?
Yeah, after you die, it'll
dang.
Disappear. Here, have another stack of
thank you.
Those.
Okay, good to go.
Very dark.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, well, that'll solve that.
Right or left?
Oh. I'm going to block off the right, so we should go left.
Hey, dead end.
Dead end, dead end, dead end. Oh, pinch beetle incoming.
I think you can two-hit those guys. I'm going to find out. How many hits?
Nope. It was a few.
Okay.
With the sword.
Dead end. This has really been a neat thing because of the blaze rods, but a bit of a bust for extra stuff, huh?
Yeah. I'm hoping that we actually find that, that thing at the end, you know what I mean?
Dead end.
The dead end at the end?
Yep.
Alright, that's... Alright. There you go. What's the next direction? Oh, we gotta go back to that four-way room.
I think we have to go, yeah, we have to go all the way back to the four-way room, and hang on a second, let me follow you so we don't get separated. Okay.
Which is, was this one it, all lit up already?
Looks no, like it. Yes.
Wait.
I think I've lost track of general direction, to be honest.
Me too. That's part of the.
So back.
I see a dark path down that way. So, over here?
Oh, I know exactly where we are now. Yes, I do actually. So I know how to get to the next floor.
Okay. Is it this way? Alright. Awesome. Oh, maze slime.
Minotaur. Got him. Tight.
Maze slime looked cute in a Viking helmet.
Right? Okay. This is where we came down originally.
Let me block this off right here.
Sounds good.
Because it's scary looking. I lost track of you. Oh, you're right behind
me. Right,
that's why I lost track.
So these are two dead ends.
So these are two dead ends.
Yep, and this is where we came in originally.
Okay, so. Oh, this is like the original entrance. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Do you remember how to get to the
floor down? Yes,
floor two entrance then?
Yep.
Okay. Oh, wait. There's a creeper back there.
Just for giggles, let's just make this abundantly clear. There we go. All right. I'll wreck his face. Let me at him. Rabble, rabble, rabble.
Oh, there's another one.
Got him. Whew.
Maze slime. Kind of a waste of ammo.
Oh my god, enough with the maze slimes. Alright, where to, sir? This way?
I guess so, yeah.
Oh,
whoa. Hey.
Got him.
Alright.
Oh, Minotaur.
I need to eat and also.
Two Minotaurs. Three Minotaurs.
Three Minotaurs.
Four Minotaurs. Holy crap.
Oh, man. Alright,
Seal this in.
I need a second.
Yeah, take your time. I sealed this in.
On the HPs.
Holy crap. Alright, so they spawn in up to packs of four. That's delicious to know. Holy crap.
There's also a spawning room that has a chest. Those are usually the better chests.
A spawning room of those things?
Yeah, of Minotaurs? Yeah.
Oh, good. Yeah, I thought this was going to be easy.
Yep. Let's see here. I should also do that while I'm waiting.
I love these strong boxes so much. They're awesome. Okay, do we have more gates? I need to make more gates.
Oh, hey, here, take this.
Oh, I have two dozen of these things.
The charm of keeping one?
Yep. We've been collecting them this whole time, I think.
We're still filming, so combine four of them in your crafting grid.
Oh. I'd like to do that even if we weren't. Aw, dang. Awesome. Thank you.
And then it takes four twos to make a three, and a three will keep all of your items.
I like the two. The two's a good step, considering it keeps my gear. I'm quite happy with that. Okay, there we go. Whew.
That got hairy.
Yeah. I killed one before they even got all the way in, and then three more show up. It went to zero to nuts on the quick. Another chest.
Awesome. I'm gonna do it from the side again, because
yep,
it seemed to go a lot better.
Slime beetle coming in, or through, or two swings for a slime beetle.
Nice.
Yep, I'm gonna scout ahead just a little bit. Make sure you don't get flanked.
Okay.
Yep, two swings and a slime beetle, no problem. And actually, truth be told, this loops all the way back to where we were before.
Wow.
This loops to where we were before. So if you just keep going this direction, it'll get us to right before we double backed anyway. So you're clear.
Cool.
I'm going to eat an entire pumpkin pie, because that's me. And we're taking a pause right here. Thanks for watching. Join us next time for part 2.